Team has finally arrived back home, so we managed to secure ourselves the third position. So it's a very good thing for the team because it gives them more playing time and exposure. So it gets us to a level whereby we need to compete with other teams from other continents. So leave alone the competition that we're having just around Africa. So it's going to give us a good exposure when we go out there to play against other countries.
Now we're going to come back.